Okay, so we're back with Secret of Evermore. I'm feeling extremely weak today. I keep getting lightheaded, so this is a horrible angle to film at, but I'm having trouble staying upright. So this is where we're at. It'll be fine, probably. We're gonna go down this way, and there's a guy that we need to find now that we can hack it away with our spider claw, and that'll help us get some more ingredients, and we can move on to the volcano area. Good job, dog. Bort's strong as hell. Cracks me up. Oh yeah, and we get the cure formula from him. See, I have zero money, but what do you sell? Oh yeah, he sells the cheap oil. I remember now. Right then. Sorry if my button clicks are really loud. I noticed that in the last video. It's because the music in this part of the game is so low. It has very ambient music for the first half of the game, which tends to make everything else kind of stick out. My controller's getting a little old. It's noisy. Coming down here because I saw some stuff that we didn't get earlier. Here's the Gourd I was looking for. Oh. Of course it's worthless to me right now. Why wouldn't it be? Okay, let's just run out of this area here, and we will go straight back up. I think there's one more person we need to talk to before we get out of this area, if I'm remembering correctly. Thank you. I forgot how quickly we pick up these alchemy spells. See it. Okay, I think we're supposed to go after the Salabont first. Someone was sticking me up there. forgot. Just realized I don't even have the stuff I have equipped. Right, we gotta get the levitate spell. No, I gotta go up first. For some reason, I thought we just go to the right, but we don't. We gotta go up first. Oh, good. My hair will look lovely. Come on, dog, stop sniffing. God damn. Don't everybody poison me at once. I'm gonna go to one of them. There you go. Missed, dog. But I did not. I'm prepared. One more. There he is. Dog got him before I had a chance to hit him. Gotta start using some of this other shit and getting it leveled up. We can start that right now. Defend. Get that shit stronger, because I didn't realize how close to dying the boy came in that battle. I'm letting the dog sniff around for a minute, because I know there's stuff to be found here. This is an oil hotspot. And we always need oil. We use a lot of flash. Even if the dog's not sniffing, if you look around where the skulls are, you're liable to find some oil. Okay. We've raided this area well enough. She use hardball. Okay, hold on, I gotta turn my brightness up. I can't see the cliff. Come on, dog. Yeah, I ain't playing with you. You get in the fire. Skin. Do this. Not put on the dino skin. And that's it. And he needs a little bit of a heal. There's something else in here. Fucking raptors, man. Beating my dog up and shit. I think I need to lower the dog's attack so he'll attack more often. I still have him at full power for the boss battle. But when he's at full power, he won't attack unless he's leveled up to full power. Which is fine, but these enemies don't need that much power. I just need to say power a couple more times. Let's just move them up one. Okay. I still need to do this. remember how to get to that pumpkin over there. I know there is a way. Ew, that was cheap. I didn't even have time to land. We did that wrong. That's right, I have to get the mud pepper by killing the Celebog. I remember. Okay, we're off to kill a Celebog. Oh, whoops. Damn, I didn't kill it. Thank you. ice cream truck at like 8 o'clock at night. In here. Now, I kept seeing on the news that they were saying that ice cream trucks were going out of business here in LA, that they weren't around as much anymore. But that's a lie. There's multiple that roam the blocks out here. The dog just get eaten. Well, he got his revenge. Those little frippo frogs are bastards. Oh, really? There's water there? You don't say. These ice cream trucks drive me insane. They really do. The music gets so repetitive. It's just... Three biscuits, damn. Supposed to go on this corner. I think I'm supposed to go the other way. Got turned around. Disoriented by the incessant turkey in the dough. man. Dog must have killed the magic Frippo. Arcushin wore off. I thought there was something going to be there. Okay, this is walking up to the salad box, so let's get us ready. Okay. Good enough. Turn the music up for this anaconda-like beast. She's gonna go to either one side or the other. I'm gonna stop trying to get the double hit on her. I'm just wasting resources. Thank you. Which side did it go to? There she went. Okay, so I'm going to end the video here with Blimp, and in the next video, we will use his mud pepper to go up to the volcano. Shadow Wind is still beating Heartland. Dog's already resting. He's good. He found his bed when we first came in. Sell stuff? I guess not. Okay, well, we're gonna end this video here, and then tomorrow night we will head up to the mountains.